saw?
A mother with her children?
Oh. Al, I just saw Elvis.
Elvis who, Peg?
Elvis Presley. The king. The pelvis.
Peg, let me explain three things to you. Number one, Elvis is dead. Number two, Elvis wasn't any good when he was alive. And number three, if he was alive, he'd want you to clean my shirt.
You don't believe me?
As much as I believed you when you told me cleaning promotes heart disease.
Well, that was a mistake. They meant smoking, but I didn't want to quit smoking. Honey, I really did. I just saw Elvis.
There's only one dead guy in the mall, Peg, and you're looking at him. Now go home and clean my shirt.
Al, I saw Elvis. And if it turns out that it really was him, I want you to give me $500.
Peg, if it turns out to be Elvis, I'll give you everything I have.
I'd rather have $500. So I searched every store in the mall, but Elvis was gone. Oh, I know it was him, Marcy. He looked just like he did when they buried him.
I loved Elvis. I wish he were alive. He's the one person I'd cheat on Steve with. Well, him and Boom Boom Mancini.
I'm telling you, Marcy, I saw him.
Look, Peggy, a lot of people think they saw Elvis. He was an idol, a sex symbol. And with men what they are today, is it any wonder we look to the dead for a little excitement? Believe me, Peggy, no one wishes you were alive more than I do. I've been to Graceland. I saw him in Vegas. His buns alive with magic. His voice pulsing through me, reaching my secret places. His hips undulating, swirling, grinding, driving his essence into my very soul again and again. Faster and faster until... Can I have a cigarette?